Take one. Killing the bug on the ceiling. Now, if it falls, I'm jumping off of the chair.
Please make sure it goes in the bathroom.
All I ask is that it. They're invisible. And how could you not find it when it falls? That is like, that is a good idea. I want to get my sheets. I swear to God, if I want. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's a lie! All this time! Oh my God! How bizarre is that? I want to know. Yeah, but the thing is, Mr. Khan, haven't you ever knocked your bug down? Joy, and then you can't find it, and I will not stay in this apartment. I will not. I will not. I don't have any sheep that I'm going down.
Oh my gosh.
Ah! Oh, you don't know these bugs like I've seen them. And he's gonna, I don't know, the broom, he's gonna outrun it. When I hit him with the broom, he's gonna fall, take off in the special colored carpet. I'll never see him again. Oh, fuck that. No way. I have it now. Oh, they got away a vengeance. Oh, they, you know what I mean? They do. Like, you think that you got them, and then they spring back. The body just springs right back, and they fall flat and everything. Huh? I've seen him do it! Oh, look, he's dead! Boom, he's back alive. Did he kill him? I got a little bit of time. Focus and whack them. because I have to see where he goes, you know what I mean? If I put the vacuum on, I have to concentrate to see where he goes. I want you to try to kill him. If you pull him and I can't find him, he's not going. Try that. Hold him up. Don't let him go. Hold him, like, squish him in there so he can't go. Nice and easy. Slow. Alright, now. I hear you. Alright, let it go slow. Let's see what he's got. Maybe we didn't get him. See how he is? I told you, Missy! He's dead now. He has to be. He's at least in the past.